we've made clear from the beginning that we're going to recalibrate our relationship with Saudi Arabia.
Thank you.